Hi, I'm Sher Slater, your Wiccan Witch, specialising in psychic mediumship. And as you know, I'm directed by Spirit as Spirit flows through me. And today's message from Spirit is in living my life as a witch every day, it's truly about our read. And I want to talk about the Wiccan Witch's read, which is something that I truly live my life by. And in the read, as you know, Wiccan witchery is just such a beautiful connection with all the elements. And in the read, we talk about imperfect love and perfect trust. And what that means to me is that it means that, you know, everything to me is done with that unconditional love space. And within that, you know, we hand it out, we send it out, we energetically send it out. And I believe whatever we send out actually comes back to us threefold. So I work very energetically as a Wiccan witch. And so what I send out is that beautiful unconditional love and that beautiful trust and connection with the divine, the God, Goddess, angels, spirit, universe, Mother Earth. For all of that is in perfect love and perfect trust. And I feel that whatever we send out, you know, I often say to my clients, whatever you say, do, speak, think, type, write, goes out to the universe and comes back to you threefold. And the energy and the power within that, and once you know that, and that unconditional love, then that is what comes back to you threefold. And that's with everybody you meet, and also with you know, the animals and spirit and nature and everything. And that is the magic within you, and it is truly our journey, no one else's journey, and for there is our magic. And I guess that's just a little bit about the Witch's Read, and every day I'll try and bring a bit more to you. If you'd like to connect with me, I have had some amazing messages over the last couple of weeks from witches and non-witches and Wiccan witches and everyone from around the world, and I truly am incredibly blessed. If you'd like to see more of me, please like me and share my page. I'd love to do some lives and give back to you all that have been sending me beautiful messages. If you'd like to connect with me with a reading, at shersladermedium.com. As above, so below, so blessed be.